I'm Dr. Joe Triani. I'm Director of Behavioral Health for the Will County Health Department. We've been experiencing for the past few years an acute shortage of psychiatry. In fact, this is a problem that's become even worse. We have the funding to hire psychiatrists, but because of the overall shortage of psychiatrists, we're unable to get them. There was a recent study that showed that since 2007, there has been a 21% decrease of physicians going into psychiatry. There's also the same problem with residency slots for psychiatrists that are remaining unfilled. Because of this problem, it's difficult for us to serve those individuals with chronic and persistent mental illness. Often these individuals, when they come to the Will County Health Department for psychiatric services, will wait anywhere from 4 to 6 months in order to see a psychiatrist. We currently have 32 hours per week of time available to hire psychiatrists. We're simply not able to get them. With the closure of the state psychiatric hospitals, the importance of having community psychiatry available has become even more critical. One solution to resolve this problem is a solution that was tried in the United States military and is currently working. For close to 22, 23 years, specially trained psychologists, clinical psychologists, are able to, through special training and examination, become prescribing psychologists. Likewise, same thing with Native American reservations, lands. Psychologists who are specially trained are able to prescribe, and also in the state of New Mexico as well as Louisiana. Legislation was passed years ago that allowed specially trained psychologists to become prescribing psychologists. Prescribing psychologists would help fill the need for our behavioral health program and provide those services on a much more timely basis rather than our clients or consumers having to wait 4 months.